Okay, in this program, we have a master slave who's going to drive forward and sense a drop using an ultrasonic sensor. When it sees the drop, it's going to send a message to all three robots. The first one over here on our left is going to drive right off the cliff. The second one is going to drive forward to try to hook onto the master and pull it back. And the third one is just going to spin in circles. When this first slave robot falls over, its acceleration sensor will notice that it's upside down and will send a signal back to the master, who will then decide that it's time to drive off because it knows there's bubble wrap down there and is going to fight against the slave who's pulling it backwards.